It's not over. We don't die.
I haven't been sleeping. Thinking about what we lost. Thinking about my friends.
When it rains, it pours. There will be blood in the water.
Every day since I put Negan in that cell,
to the core,
I have this moment. Usually right when I wake up, this feeling that I should go down there and kill him. But then I remember everyone we've lost, not just to the saviors, but the whole way.
I know it's been hard.
It has. What you wanted for me, for Carl, it hasn't been easy. We've been trying,
but we'll get there. All of us. I want you to think about how you whip that piece of shit's throat out. Asshole in the church with the red shirt. That is what I'm talking about. That's the shit that I need for you.
Because you're a fighter. And you will never give up.
You want to stop now?
You still don't get it.
None of you do.
We know what needs to be done. We do it. We're the ones who clear.
There's no going back.
I killed my best friend for you people, my driver!
Your way of doing things is done!
There's only one person who has to die.
You're gonna make me count?
And I will kill him myself. I will.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Goddamn psychopath. You're gonna kill us both.
As long as it's you first.